Alexas. Je me rends à la protection de l'Union. Je suis un étranger. Je suis un Nigeria.
Je suis
un journaliste.
Je
suis un journaliste. Je suis un journaliste. Je suis un journaliste. Je suis un journaliste. Je suis un
Unjinyo, ndi mugoberezi wa mateka, sigai na ko buzibu. I love the police officers. Nebaza nyo na lebo Muhammad Nsereko, kujja na nyimirirawo, ate nga tubali tutulya ina tetulya nyoka mbugu, na ina mukola ko video yenu. Kubiriza abantu mwenna, ogoberera amateeka ate muntu alinga example. Oleme folinga muchi, mubizibu nga byedimu. Sibirungi newe twabijja ole to organizing atusubira ndiawo katuba afine mo buzibu naye tugenda kyandolinga kulangira suna ajja kudda gumbolabe ekitegeera nenga siri guilty njagala okutwala omukisa guno gwennyini okwebaza court okwebaza ba blogger bambe mwonnaba n'amawulire bakasuku mwebale kujja kubeerawo nze ndi law abiding citizen era mpulira bulungi bandimandi nze paka bana producing enkya. That's how country moves. Nobody knew that the woman did say, once again, we come very hard times. A woman to a good Jerry Mukomera, Yavida, a woman to a Kosechi, a Sinzi, a Babu come with Nah. Much you get to them with digital marketing, Kuba, the Avagari, Yokuvuma, but to take a busy one away by the Katu to be organized to what to jail business, Nengakati, Mujer Bukoto. Kuchibina cha fetch genda kudukanyizwa bulungi tulina leadership ne wemba siriwo mwebale nyo mwebale ndala
kati ruba wana dawase
This is Next Media Services Limited, here in Kampala District. That you allow police to publish a defamatory matter for which it's in courts. He has no money, Muranga Suna is among the under people. Muranga Suna is among the under musicians. He fails at everything. Maybe he is haunted by ancestral spirits. If he is haunted by ancestral spirits, maybe because he practices surrogate. He's so much in Ukraine. So what Mwangira has to do is to empty those silly tricks. Those are musicians who have shopping money from old women. In brief, he's like that of a jobless, educated person. He produces kids because the woman he is with and her kids are her adults. Everyone knows that you are bad luck. It is not soon alone. There are many musicians who are surviving by the power of woman. That's why you will see him converting to Islam today. The other day, he is a new prophet, witchcraft. Let him ask for consent from his wife and impregnate her. He cannot get such proceeds because they pay only 2,000 Ghana shillings. Oh, 3,000 Ghana shillings for Suna's shows, as well as reports. Concerning Suna Emmanuel Abdul Shakur, with the intent to expose a trend, contact, or likely to damage his profession or his institution. That is a green charge against you. Are you as a pastor?
Yes.
How do you agree?
Not guilty.
Your worship, I put up a 500% of the state in this matter. Your worship, everyone is represented by the council and the board members. And council has supported me in the select board. Your worship, the fire is in this case are still ongoing. We pray for protection.
Your worship, for the record once again, my name is Muhammad Nsereko, counsel for the accused. I'm hearing alongside Mr. Kasko, Council Kasko Ibrahim. I take cognizance of the plea and the jurisdiction of this Honorable Court. And your worship, if you may be pleased, would like to go ahead and apply for bail for our client. Your worship, it is true that these charges have been brought against our client in this honorable court, though it is unfair for the state to come and claim that inquiries are still ongoing. It is against Article 28.3 of the Constitution.
That's excuse me. I will fix the bail application for tomorrow for the trial magistrate. Please handle it. Use the personal conduct of his file. That will be tomorrow. Tomorrow will be the 5th of October.
I would like your worship. In you, does that mean your worship that my client shall be produced tomorrow?
Your client will be produced tomorrow and is remanded up to tomorrow for bail application and further mention of the case.
Most of us, Your Honor, we take that in good faith.
Rebecca Peter?
Agenda kuvayo encha wagenda kudamu koti but ali innocent until proved guilty ne twagala okwetondera abantu bonna abali abalowooza nti oba babuloga nti oba nti tusasula oba tuli bavumye ekifaananyi kye batulabiramu which is not true inze na degree ya psychology n'abalala bano baganda bange bayinza okuba abamu basoma doctorate abalala badokita abalala baloya so IT so twasoma waddenga mu information ate sigwe gusose n'abantu abaamaanyi nga ba Andrew Mwenda abannamawulire abasinga ndoza bali mu journalism mubimanyi abantu ajja bakwatibwa olw'ebyo boogera so si kipya nnyo mu Uganda it is a trend okwata abantu abakola because blogging is an extension of journalism and blogging tekitegeeza nti fefeka abali wano nawe osobola okukwata gy'oba oli n'oyogera ku bikyamu ebiri mu ggwanga so buli omu afundikiranye bloga era bw'otulya ne ba MP bakola zi Facebook live okufaayo okwogera ebikyamu ebiri mu ggwanga naye bayinza okuba be bitasanyusa andi baddembe okukola ki ogenda mu kooti so twebaza buli omu abadde wano Kasuku ne bannamawulire ababadde omwe bali kwagala Isma Mukwano kojansereka abaddewo ne baloya baffe ababaddewo okutuyamba so naba batutwala mu kkooti twongera okubeetondera kubanga nze ndowooza nti mu bulamu bw'ensi eno ekkomera siwe engeri gye tusobola okusolovingamu ebizibu tusobola okumiitinga bangi nnyo be tunyiizizza ate bangi nnyo abatunyiiza naye ne tuba n'odasite eyeesonyiwa ate eggwanga neetambula so mwebale nnyo mwebalire ddala so nkijja ku ntobo ya mutima gwange tubeetondera abo be twanyiiza naye nga buli kimu kijja kutambula tetusigale nga tuli bannayuganda ate nga tuli bamikwano mwebale nnyo mwebale.
That you used electronic communication at Sanyuka TV for the Next Media Services Limited here in Kampala, that willfully and repeatedly that he made statements about Sona Emmanuel, that he got said that he has no money, that his only asset are a few pairs of shoes, that is among unlucky musicians, that he fails at everything, maybe he is haunted by ancestral spirits because he practices sin. There is so much in love with craft, and he gets money from Bobby Rooney. He's in grief, he's like that one of the jobless, educated person. But everyone knows that he has bad luck, that he practices witchcraft, that his shows cannot exceed 2,000. This was the report. At this statement, disturbed the peace, quiet, right of privacy of the said Emmanuel Sona Abdul Shakur. And the statements were made with no purpose for the movement of inclusion. That's the charge. First charge against you. You understand that charge?
Yes, I did understand the charge.
How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Second charge is that one of criminal libel. And this is under section 179 and 180 of the Penal Code Act. These are the particulars of the offense.